Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali dengan saya, Safari Barul. Oke, tips setan hari ini kita akan mereview sebuah film yang akan rilis tahun depan 2020, yaitu filmnya Squid, masih berhubungan dengan film Scooby-Doo itu. Ini judulnya Scoop. Ini menceritakan tentang masa kecilnya Scooby-Doo saat bertemu Shaggy. Oke, jangan lupa klik subscribe, like, and comment ya.
Oh, it's about to start. You ready?
Ready.
Popcorn?
Butter.
Nachos?
Cheese.
Root beer with red licorice straw?
Right here. Maybe it's time we made our new movie.
Good idea, Scoob. But first we need a trailer. Oh, can you do the trailer guy voice?
Well, let me give it a shot. In a world destroyed by evil, discover the epic origin story of the greatest team of heroes in the history of mystery. Not bad.
Nailed it!
Ah!
Oh!
Hey! This mangy stray's coming with me.
He's not a stray.
Okay, then. What's his name?
His name's Scooby.
Middle name?
Doobie?
Last name?
Do.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea.
I love it.
The darkness
I'll never take it off.
Like the wind, we'd be wild.
Aw.
Maybe don't do that again.
I'm Fred. This is Velma.
Hi.
And that's Daphne.
Hey.
I'm Shaggy. And this is Scooby-Doo.
Nice to meet you.
Trick-or-treat!
Hello?
Whoa. Shaggy and Scooby were taken?
Do you realize where we are?
No.
Look around, man. The clean, modern aesthetic, the cool blue color palette. We're in
IKEA.
The Falcon Fury. Did you say IKEA?
Nope. I said Falcon Fury, just like you.
Maybe this can lead us to Scooby and Shaggy. Trace amounts of mustache oil, 12-year-old scotch.
Ugh, is the bad guy my dad?
Oke, terima kasih telah menonton. Jangan lupa klik subscribe, like, and comment ya. Bantu channel kami dengan klik subscribe dan tekan tombol loncengnya. Sekian, kalau ada salah kata dalam videonya, mohon dimaafkan. Sekian dari saya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.